It's 2013, 10 years, and her new album just came out. So this song is called Rock and Roll. I can honestly say it's one of my favorite songs right now. And I want to dedicate this song to my mom because she told me to dedicate a song to her tonight, and this song is almost as badass as she is. Woo!
Getting out of this time one day.